Yeah, of course. So you have a very accomplished wife. You have a son and a daughter. And your daughter goes about trying things on her own. So I want to ask you, while you did say that, you know, you train, it's important to talk to the sons of today of, you know, how you need to behave or what to expect. How did you bring your daughter up? Was there any one lesson that you gave her, which is a lifetime accomplishment or something that's in her head that lets her go out, explore the world, and be on top of the world?
Well, the answer does not lie with me. It lies with my wife. She was a police officer. She was the first woman police officer from of Bengal cadre. And she, of course, worked in Hyderabad. So my children have been seeing their mom as a police officer working independently. And definitely, my daughter going after her, she has no, I should say, inhibitions of any kind. She is right now a doctor in San Diego, and I don't see that she has any kind of